End of support for Windows 10 is fast approaching, which means on October 14, 2025, your Windows 10 PC will no longer receive security or feature updates. But thanks to Windows Backup, you can easily move to Windows 11 hassle-free, especially if you're using the expanded 1 TB of OneDrive storage that comes with a Microsoft 365 personal or family subscription. When you migrate to Windows 11 using Windows Backup, you don't have to start from scratch, get used to new settings, or worry about losing your files. Windows Backup uses OneDrive to back up your files and make them available on your new PC. You can easily migrate your pictures, music, videos, your desktop, documents, and even settings to your next PC, and access them on your favorite devices with OneDrive. This means you can start fresh without starting over. Roll over your preferences, sync your settings, themes, and apps to your new device. And whether you pin those apps to your start menu or the taskbar, when you first log in to your new Windows 11 PC with your Microsoft account, your app shortcuts will be ready and waiting right where you like it. Honestly, it's easier than you think. First, open Windows Backup on your Windows 10 PC. Sign in with your Microsoft account or create one for free. Select folders and choose what you'd like to backup, like your desktop, documents, and pictures. Then do the same thing for apps, settings, and credentials. Once you finish selecting what you like to migrate, click Backup and let your PC begin the process. Windows Backup can transfer up to 5 GB of data, but with Microsoft 365, you'll have 1 TB of cloud storage thanks to OneDrive. When it's time to set up your new Windows 11 PC, sign in with that same Microsoft account. Windows will automatically find your backup, but if you do have more than one backup, select More options and then select which you'd like to restore from. Then select Restore from this PC. Once you're all signed in and set up, go to OneDrive and access all your files. Remember, while you still can use Windows 10 after October 14, 2025, you might be vulnerable to online threats over time. Moving to Windows 11 is the best way to stay protected, and Microsoft 365 can help make that transition easier. Together, Windows Backup and the expanded 1 TB of secure cloud storage of OneDrive makes moving to a Windows 11 PC simple, seamless, and hassle-free. If you have any questions or comments, please leave those in the comment section down below. Links, as always, can be found in the description below. Not only are we on this platform, but you can check us out over on YouTube, TikTok, and Instagram. And until the next time, take care of yourselves and each other. Later.